Hello, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Today I am going to show you an owl with the help of square paper and ice cream stick. This material required paint. This is Fevicol, scissor, and the paint brush and paint. So let's follow the step. This is square paper. Here I will draw the shape already I had drawn. Now with the help of the scissor I will cut it, and this portion will come out. And next step, you should follow the next step. This is ice cream stick. Already this one, already I had done the coloring portion with the help of marker pen. I did all black portion. Now I am going to apply on that. I am going to apply the Fevicol stick, and on that here I'll stick, so it will come like this only. Now I'm going to stick here the googly eyes, this one, and another one also I'll stick on that, this shape will come. Now I am going to stick eyebrow, this is this side it will, and another one also is there. You should stick properly, otherwise it will not looking nice. Now it is okay. See, check. Thereafter, the next step, I am going to do color. The white paint I am taking, and here this effect I'm creating effect here. Little water I'm taking. Inside also so I am changing with the brush. So ultimately this shape is coming like this. So ultimately owl making is completed. So hope you enjoyed. Thank you.